been drinking a lot of colloidal silver, and I think my body needs to balance out with some good bacteria. Nothing. Mm-hmm. I don't got one left. Okay, either. Mm-hmm. It tastes good. I'm an unhappy creature, storm-tossed, disconsolate. Terrible, terrible, ain't it? You eat babies, that's it. Ow. Shit. I need bacteria. Thank you. Have a happy day. Not to hurt me. Make me happy. What's smaller than a dime? Lira. Excuse me. H2. Cold world, let's get you sweat. It's cold, cold, cold world. My experience of it is that it's a cold world. I don't know what my motive was. It's possible. It's not as a little dark. Well, in some respects, I like Ode to Joy. Well, I like that too. Ain't it? God. They're such fucked up assholes. Saints want sympathy, but they don't want me to see the condition they're in. I'd probably throw up. But I like to hear some pain and screaming. I find it very comforting. When I can't think of creative things to ask. I've asked for every torture and punishment I can think of for Satanists. Couldn't you stop torturing me? I won't even ask for silence. Couldn't you just stop torturing me? That would be enough for now. I don't think you torture them when I ask you to or something, but I think they're tortured by each other. Not have to be. All the words that need to be said have been said. Vengeance is God's. I'm over it. Come on, God. You do it. Oh, that's disgusting. I've said everything. Go away. Go be isolated and desolate. I don't know. It was important. And I hope everything I've asked for comes true. Well, that isn't what I meant. Never met her. She's in a box. No. Good actress. No. Well, that's good. Sign of a good actress, too. The 15 minutes. Thank you. Richard Hannah Senior says he's related to Allengale Angler Fine. Angler. I didn't make it up. I guess she knows some. Look, quit messing with me. I forgot. What did I take? More bupropion? Did I take a second one? I never did. Did I? Bupropion. I'll take. Whatever God tells me. Barf it up, it's matter. Of a kind. You're getting the truth in a mini-trend. You're getting a mini-trend. I'm a mega-trender. I see big trends. And it ends up I'm richer than anybody. Except God. I accumulated character. The kind God admires. I obey the Bible, the parts that speak to my heart. And I ignore the Bible, the parts that don't. And Landsberg, Ellsworth, Cran says they're not allowed to show me their intelligence or their thoughts. But they have all the stuff that they can figure out now because they have the information to figure stuff out and they can't communicate it to me. God is a mystery. God is a mystery. Christ Almighty. About it. I was waiting for Salvation Army to open. I'm trying to think. Ann Landsberg Ellsworth Cran says, it's not fair when other people intervene and help babies. But they want to win this war, and they need unprotected babies that are not protected by angels or anything. Transberg, Ellsworth, 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 Coran says, she's related to Phil Ellsworth. I'll take him. I ask that Satanists be happy. Not just act happy, but be happy. Satanists don't have a psychology, I understand. It's not comparable. I don't understand it. I've said all the words that could possibly need to be said, or that I could possibly think of to say, without my own capacities. I can't think of anything more. I ask for all Satanists an infinite amount more mirror programming and an infinite number more multiverses. Affirm, reaffirm, affirm, reaffirm, affirm, reaffirm, affirm, reaffirm, to the power of an infinite number of infinities. For all those of you who are also creating tortures and punishments for Satanists, they really fucking hate that one. Could you make Harry not touch my left hand, God? Affirm, reaffirm, affirm, reaffirm, to the power of an infinite number of infinities. I think I'd laugh. I didn't mind seeing Donna pinned to the floor. She was all deformed and weird fucking looking. And I felt reasonably safer. But God didn't keep her there, not in the way I perceived it. She kept popping soul parts out of her and bothering me. So she wasn't pinned to the floor after all. I asked the Satanists be captive behind glass enclosures. Or pinned, like butterflies. Should help or no? I don't recommend having metal on spots where you put DMSO on. It It makes uncontrollable itching. Probably even if it's real sterling silver. I might be getting more brainstem activity. You don't know shit, Aaron. You don't know anatomy and physiology. Don't fuck. I ask that they give up getting my thoughts about things. Affirm, reaffirm, affirm, reaffirm, affirm, reaffirm, affirm, reaffirm, to the power of an infinite number of infinities, 10,000 times. Do you know something? He's gross. I hardly remember Lynn Gross. I never saw her. But, Kathy Lowe was grosser than Lynn Gross and Jill. Jill, who lived in the. Shit. Jill Rosenberg. She wasn't gross. But you care. Never know, never know. Lynn Gross, I don't know. But, Kathy Lowe's gross. She's gross. I ain't saying that. Who loves on the planet Earth? I met God and I felt love. But God wants to expose all the illegal things that are actually good, like love, true friendship, natural health, aided by herbs and weeds. Say they were made to study the books that I read. Help me, God. Please help me understand. It's important. Please. But then I wake up and I can't think it through. How do I say it? There's nothing else. There are no words. Yes, well, if I could see it from your perspective, I might enjoy it like you seem to. Give me a fucking break. I was healthy before this shit. Don't tell me about things I don't know anything about. I ask that Satanists be forced to think of every day of their own lives and not me or my life or God or his life. Satanists wanted me to be they wanted to torture me eternally. So God says he's not allowing them to love me or to hold on to those feelings for any length of time, or to wish me well, because if they'd gotten what they wanted, I wouldn't be well. And it is natural for Satanists to want to have the last word. They want to one-up me. I'm a force of nature in their minds, part of the natural composition of things, and I bother their consciences, so they hate me. I don't have dirty thinks, so I don't know where they're getting their thinks. Do you know I said twice now that he's Cliff Clark? Here. She wasn't my friend. I only fought for Dino. And that's because I was fighting for God. Satanists have been saying all along they tortured you, Paul, All your life. I don't know how you'd fit love into a personality that could actually torture a child, you know? Maybe, same as I didn't fuck any of these men, maybe I didn't torture or hurt or kill a child. God says it was the first child I was made to raise my hand with a dagger, whose eyes I saw fear and wouldn't do it. Saints are trying to convince me that they look down in horror at what their hands have done. That's possible. They ascended on the harm plane. Fifteen years ago. I don't know if it's the metal that makes me itch when I DMSO my neck. I took the metal off and I'm still itching. God, the Satanists don't get the benefit of my thinking because they removed so much of my brain and altered so much of the rest of it. Harry says, no, we didn't. We just implanted your left brain, removed a portion of your right brain, and made your left eye a camera. Broke my neck over and over again. They say they wanted to stem the flow of spinal fluid into my brain so that I'd be an idiot. Help me with the itching, God. For me, for him. Oh. I don't know, but God, I don't think I should. DMSO here. Oh man.
action and more steps on this in the coming weeks. It's the same situation that's tripped up the gun control debate to some extent, because for so long the White House was saying, well, we don't entirely have leadership in place at the Justice Department that will allow us to address this. Well, they're there now, and we know that at some point there's going to have to be more done from a policy standpoint, and eventually Democrats would hope through legislation. But I think, again, holding meetings like the one he held today to talk about a range of issues, but also undoubtedly this one, and then having a president and vice president who speak quite frequently and openly about their concerns with this and acknowledging the concerns that so many Americans have with it, is in many regards, for this administration at least, a sea change from the last 4 years.
All right, Ed O'Keefe, Zeke Miller, and Meredith McGrath, thank you all very much. On Tuesday, the defense began presenting its case in the murder trial of former Minneapolis police officer Derek Chauvin. The first piece of evidence shown was police body camera footage of a different arrest involving George Floyd. Elise Preston reports.
Put your hands on the desk. Last time I'm going to tell you that. It's simple.
The jury watched body cam video of a 2019 arrest involving George Floyd as the defense's case got underway.
You're not going to get beat up or nothing. You just follow what we're asking you to do.
The defense's first witnesses were a retired police officer and paramedic involved in a previous arrest in which Floyd had high blood pressure and confessed to heavy opioid use.
Say spit it out?
I may have, yes.
Did you record what his blood pressure was at that time?
Yes, it was 216 over 160. Had history of hypertension and had not been taking his medication.
The defense maintains it was Mr. Floyd's drug use and heart issues that led to his death last year, not former police officer Derek Chauvin pinning him down. Prosecutors pointed out a key difference between the two arrests.
Mr. Floyd didn't drop dead while you were interacting with him, correct?
No.
Shawanda Hill, who was in the SUV with Floyd before his encounter with Chauvin, testified that Floyd had fallen asleep in the vehicle and roused when police approached.